one snake had legs, and he could walk all around the island. Yes, that's true. A snake with legs. And the man and the woman were on the island too, and they were not very smart, but they were happy as clams. Yeah. Let's see, then one evening, the snake was walking about in the garden and he was talking to himself. And he saw the woman and they started to talk. And they became friends. Very good friends. And the woman liked the snake very much. Because when he talked, he made little noises with his tongue. And his long tongue was lightly licking about his lips. Like there was a little fire inside his mouth. And the flame would come dancing out of his mouth. And the woman liked this very much. And after that, she was bored with the man. Because no matter what happened, he was always as happy as a clam. What did the snake say? Yes, what was he saying? The snake told her things about the world. He told her about the time when there was a big typhoon on the island, and all the sharks came out of the water. Yes. They came out of the water and they walked right into your house with their big white teeth. And the woman heard these things, and she was in love. And the man came out and said, to go now. And the woman did not want to go because she was a hothead. Because she was a woman in love. Anyway, they got into their boat and left the island. But they never stayed anywhere very long because the woman was restless. She was a hothead. She was a woman. This is not a story my people tell. It is something I know myself. And when I do my job, I am thinking about these things. Because when I do my job, that is what I think about.
Was it like a mystery? Спасибо.
Спасибо.